You know, how does the musician in you see AI shaping up or beginning to, let's say, churn out music?
As a musician, probably my heart is saying, okay, this will never happen. We have control of the emotions we want to create through music. But I think my mind is probably telling me, okay, this is happening. It's gonna happen soon. I did experiment a lot with Suno AI. Still, when I'm with friends and I try to create a song out of nothing in a few seconds, we're all impressed. And some of them don't believe that it's generated. So yeah, we're getting there. Now it's no longer about writing an algorithm that is in charge of bringing you to from A to B, for instance, but it's about how we approach dynamic systems when something doesn't work suddenly. And are these generative AI systems like good? They're really, really good. I love them, but as a tool, not as agent that can do everything from scratch without without an expert looking at the output.